category.
Okay, guys.
We have 1.5 minute rounds, 1 minute rest in between.
Our fourth bout of the afternoon.
Corner, representing GMT, we have Reese Dickinson. Representing two technical, we have Good Love.
I'm still recording. Okie doke, guys. We just had a little bit of a technical issue there. Fourth battle of the evening. Dylan against Reese Dickinson from Google Muay Thai GMT. 5 1.5 minute rounds. Novice fight. Both fighters making their debut. Dylan is actually 2 years older than his opponent, at 18 years old. And Reese coming in at 16. However, Dylan has given away 2 kilograms in weight to even it out. A referee giving the fighters the instructions as they both touch gloves. Fighters receiving final instructions from the coaches. Both touch gloves. Start of the first round. Dylan comes in with a left high. Reese teeping. Nice right kicks from Dylan. And a nice block. Reese nearly had him to the ground. And again, oi, big left hook, big left kick from Dylan. Both fighters getting in the clinch. Big shots coming in from Dylan. He means business. Big right kick. Very impressive performance from Dylan with his hands down. Seems very confident. Excellent skills showcased by Dylan. Reese grabs him in the clinch, pushes his face away, looking for them knees. Good first round from both fighters. start the second round. Let's see if Dylan can build on his performance from the big right kicks from Race. Dylan boxing, both exchanging heavy, heavy kicks. Hands low from Dylan. Reese pressing forward. Reese comes flying in. Flying in, not too much. Dylan seems to have slowed the pace whilst Reese is pressing. Big right cross to the body. Reese has come on in this round. Reese has definitely come on in this round, delivering some swift knees. End of the second round. Good performance from both lads. Start of the third round. Clash of legs. Reese coming forward, teeping. Dylan looking to block them knees. As he gets kicked to the ground. Reese means business. Big right low from Reese. Thunderous shot. What an excellent throw from Dylan. Nearly flicked him out of the ring there. Dylan seems to have lost a lot of energy as Reese is pressing forward. And that's the end of the third round.
And I always wonder if you ask yourself, is it just me? Is it just me? Is this sex so good? It shouldn't have fall for free. Is it just me? Yeah, is it just me? Is this sex so good? I shouldn't have fall for free. I know you're working day and night to get a college.
Round four. What?
You know you only do
this, right? Yeah, double checking on you. You know I never put the pressure on you. You know that you.
Yeah, they're getting about. You know what it was. Is that on pause? Now you gotta run it up. Okie doke, it's a start of the fourth round. Dillon looking to box as Reese comes in with some kicks, swings around looking a little less composed as both fighters into the corner, Reese pressing on. Dillon seems to be showing his back a lot. Reese looking to knee bot. To no avail, really. Dillon looking for that right high. As both fighters are back into the corner. Dillon looking slightly exhausted. Oh, big right cross. Reese took it well. Paul Karpovich screaming in the corner. Good throw down from Dillon. And that's the end of the fourth round. Fifth and final round. Reese starts off with a thunderous right low. Dillon looking for them knees. A nice teep. Oh, a big right kick from Dillon as he throws him over again. Flinging him right across his body. Reese responds with a right low. Dillon looks to box. As the ref breaks the fight. Big right cross from Reese. Right followed by the right low. Right to the body. Both fighters look tired. Dillon coming in with the jabs. As Reese looks for the clinch. Both fighters have given their all. It is an extremely tough sport. And, you know, at this level, it's fighters can lose a lot of energy. Whether that's through missed shots, a lack of experience, it does happen. Ref breaks the fight. And the end of the fifth and final round. Good fight. Good performance from both lads who gave it their all.
well. You can give them another round of applause.
And a round of applause for both fighters.
This one was really, really close, but it's been scored in favour of the red corner.
And that's a win for Dylan Lau from Two Technical Gym. Good performance from Dylan.
Brilliant performance there.
And a good performance also from his opponent, Rhys Dickinson. On to the fifth fight. Should be an interesting one. Tom Waldron from Two Technical.